Hey guys, this is Joey, and welcome back to some more Minecraft. And I just heard a raid. And I'm trying to find out where they are. Also, I might die. Because I don't have any armor. So if I do, blame my super cell. And yes, I'm sick. Now, where's this last guy? Come on, buddy. I don't hear you. Oh, look, that's rare. All right, back to what we were doing. Oh crap, I better hurry myself back up. Wonder if I can get their attention. Okay. I was trying not to damage my sugar cane. But I guess I am. I gotta get out of here. Oh my gosh. That totem saved me. I hear it. Oh, they're up, up. They're up, up. I'm coming for you guys. Come on, come on. This is easy. Also, I was just here and I saw that, like, the scouting group that comes along, they spawned in. And I was like, what the heck? You're scaring me. Thank you. Great, now I'm down here. Come on, I'm missing on the whole fight. There are a lot of witches. Okay, I'm gonna eliminate one area where they could be right now. Okay, yeah, they're not there. I mean, maybe they're in the tree farm. I can hear him. Oh, Ah, great. Okay, I need more food. And again. Is that a shovel? Yeah, that's a shovel. Okay, we're good. Oh gosh, it's one of them. Don't know what hit me. Oh God. Okay. I need to. No. Okay. I had to do that. I'm not even touching the controller. My controller acts funny sometimes, and it moves the left joystick, and it messes with everything. Come here. Come on. Look, we got a whole new crossbow. Now you get to watch me scale the mountain again. Oh gosh. If I'm right, they are up here. Where is the nutcase? Get away from me. I knew that was happening. You little. Are you kidding me? I hate the little things. Thank you. And look at all my stuff. Oh my. You don't belong on land. Get me out of the water. One. Alright, we're just gonna get the last raid or whatever raid this is. Come here, come here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Where do you think you're going? That's right. Mm-hmm. Wait. Where are all the villagers? I wonder, are they in that little hole? Oh my gosh, how many more is there? I think they're so they are this way then. I can hear them, but like, where are they? Right. They are this way. I know. I should get that one. Where are they? Well, they clearly are that way, so. I don't need a stupid horn to tell me which way they are. gosh. You. Oh, thanks, huh? Great, I have 64 emeralds. Well, I mean, I guess I could buy a bunch of mending books. I mean, I hope you guys enjoyed me killing these pillagers, even though it was very time-consuming. What'd I waste? Long time killing them? I don't know, what, 20 minutes? 25 minutes? Huh. But it looks like my melon and pumpkin farm don't work yet. Yeah, this is something I was working on before they showed up. So, yeah, hopefully you guys all enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoyed this commentary, want to see more just like it, then make sure to subscribe to be notified of future videos. And I'm not touching my controller, and it's moving by itself. So yeah, see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys for joining me, see you later, and goodbye.